and glamorous Maggie Mundy is here to share her thoughts about this shocking chain of events.
I think it might be best if we all left town for a while until the authorities get things...
Ladies and gentlemen, Andrew Mundy here. No, don't stand up. It's been a trying day. I want you all to know that I'm as shocked by these strange and terrible events as anyone, especially the flash flood, which has cost me millions in property damage.
Property damage? Andrew, how can you worry about that when people are dying?
Anyway, folks, it sure has been rough. I won't deny it. But Punch Bowl will rise above these minor calamities. I invite everyone to calm down. Just take a deep breath and enjoy the rest of your day in Punch Bowl. Everything is going to be fine.
You call me maggot? Blasting away! You want a fist fight? You wanna fight? My insides!
That's a brain-eating zombie commie scum dog, sir!
What the?
Leave me alone!
What the?
Very breaking through.
Oh, God! Not like this!
Brain. Oh, my God, it's a zombie!
My brain! Let this be a dream! You cannibal!
Industry.
come!
Zombie! Someone, please kill me! Initiating melee!
Any of this in the brochure. Oh no! Ow! 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 Oh god! Not like this!
That's one for them!
Zombies! Sneaking up! I'm gonna see you in hell for that, zombie! Hey, that's my brain! Sir! We're in combat, sir! I'm here to do whatever it takes. Fists of fury! Ow! Die by my hand!
My boss is gonna kill me if I don't get back to the office soon.
What the?
Gosh darn!
Let this be a dream!
Only a zombie is so unprofessional.
My brain!